Contact Lens King presents Eye Discharge or Sleep in Your Eyes. Eye discharge, also called rheum or sleep in your eyes, is made up of mucus, skin cells, and other debris. This discharge helps protect the eye. Your eyes produce this mucus throughout the day, but when you are awake, the tears that cover your eyes help flush the rheum or discharge away when you blink. However, when you're asleep, this eye discharge collects in the corners of your eyes and sometimes along the lash line. Depending how much fluid evaporates, it can have a dry or sticky texture. Having a little sleep in your eyes when waking up is normal. However, if you experience excessive discharge along with other symptoms, such as blurry vision, you may want to consider following up with your eye care doctor. Subscribe to our YouTube channel for more information on this and other eye-related topics. Thank you.